More folks. As you can hear, we still have a ding, 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 ding going on. So they didn't fix the damn thing yesterday. But we're over here to pick up our load of potatoes. Waiting on this truck to get out of the way so we can get on the scale and get our empty weight. Let's just hurry up about it. I need to go potty. Be back with y'all in a minute. Well, we made it. We're here in the door waiting to get loaded. It's gonna be a heavy load. Probably only be able to get about 820 boxes or so. Maybe. Might be more like 810 or something like that. Not very many, or not as much as they want. They want to load 840. I can't. There ain't no way. Ain't no way. Can't see with my thing on. No. That's wrong. Wait, you back. Why do you get me on? Why'd you do that? Oh, okay. Never mind. I see. Sorry, it's bright out here. It's very bright out here. All that white. my next door here is a building right here. That's where Candy works. The company she works for. This is where their office is. They got a yard on the other side of that building. Sunrise Transportation. Still got snow falling off my truck from last night. Anyway, we just gonna hang out. But now they're loading the truck next to me. Then they'll get to me. This one I don't have to go inside and stack pallets like I did the last time. That one over by Idaho Falls. Can't remember the name of that place. But here I ain't gotta do that, so I can wait in my truck. I might go in there and make sure they load it correctly. They don't load me too nose heavy. Because they will if you let them. Anyway, I guess I'll catch up with you when I get done. Maybe cross back over the scale and make sure we're weighed out correctly. Catch y'all in a little while. £1,040. Holy shit. Okay, we're loaded. Roasting 80,020 pounds. According to their skip. So we go over here to the Catskill and scale it again, just to be sure. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll catch you over there when we stop to get Catskill. Won't be long. See you in a minute.
Thank you for choosing Tesco. First way or E-way?
First way.
Can I get your tractor number?
007.
20207?
007.
Okay, you have to wait. Go ahead and pull forward and come on when you're ready.
Thanks. Cold out there, y'all. Wind's blowing. Oh. Truck on the right there. I used to drive for that company too. Dulick. They're out of Vancouver, Washington. They're an okay company. So we do a lot of West Coast. I'm tired of running California. Back in a bit. Hello, everybody. Again, we just killed the truck. For the Catskill, we're 120 pound lighter. We're 79,900. We're 760 pounds over on our trailer. Well, we were. I set it up, set it a couple of notches, so we should be pretty close. But that's going to put us real close on our drive. We're 33,420 before I slid it. So we might be a hair over right now. So if we're burning enough fuel off, we should be okay, hopefully. And hopefully that thing's accurate. Sometimes they're not. But you never know whose is going to be off. If the place I loaded it, if theirs accurate, or if Catskill accurate, or if the weigh station accurate. They're all reading something different. Anyway, they bought me some lunch. So I'm gonna eat my lunch and get moving. So I will talk to y'all later. Bye.